Hole 6, Hidden Creek, par 4. Another straight and long. Not much doing here. Get a look at the houses. Hole 7, Hidden Creek, par 3. About a buck 80. It's a nice looking hole. Got some water to contend with. Beautiful houses. There's the flag way out there. Hole 8, Hidden Creek, par 5. Again, just long and straight and flat. This course is like a driving range. Just keep it straight. It's another look on hole 8. You gotta watch out for the water here on the left. That's a second shot though. Sand trap here to the right, where I went nicely into.